Hello. Good evening. We are happy that you are here with us. Thank you for joining us for our Christmas pop concert too. Have you been having a good weekend? Thank you. Now, we are having some issue with the audio here, but I hope from now on it's gonna work well. Thank you for being here. There is more programs at the entrance if you need to. And this is a beloved gym that is under renovation. If you need to go to the bathroom, restroom, you know where to go. You go out to the courtyard and you go in through that door to the administration building and then you go to the left. And ladies, you will have it there, men, you keep going all the way around. Okay. We will leave the doors open so we can have some ventilation and everything. Thank you again for being with us and joining all our students that are doing a great effort all this weekend. We thank you in advance for your silence while we are doing music so we can all enjoy the music. This place is wonderful for many things, but the noise bounces a lot. So we need you to be silent when we do music so we can all listen and enjoy. Okay? Thank you for that. Let's bow our heads to begin with a prayer. Our Father in Heaven, thank you for this Sabbath, for this beautiful time that we had in church and with all the families and members of the community and SBA alumni that gather with us. Thank you for the music that we can do for you. Thank you especially because you came to save us. Be with us as we now do some other music, Christmas music, that is also to honor you and help us to have a great time. In Jesus' name, Amen.
Thank you. Check, check. All right. Thank you. Thank you for being here at our Pops party as we celebrate the end of a very big weekend. Yes, it's a party. You can woo-woo. All right. All right. Celtic Christmas is a medley of two pieces. We have the Holly Bears of Barry and the Boar's Head Carol. Hope you enjoy a little Celtic fiddle. We had a little music emergency. While we do that, I'll go ahead and give you a little heads up that this evening when you leave, we would love for you to purchase these poinsettias up front. We're doing it as a fundraiser. Little ones are 15, big ones are 30, and this is going to help go towards our April Home Leave music tour to Chicago. So we'd love for you to help us out. And we'll talk about that in a minute. Thank you. you know it. And then magically now they all like it now. And apparently it's because of Michael's piano solo. So, and this is actually a jazz band piece, and so I'm very proud about the strings are reading off with winds and brass and keyboard parts. So it's a jazz band piece. When Michael finishes his solo, y'all better make some noise. She wrote herself, I want you to know. So I'm sure to give them a round of applause for their inspiring effort. Right, and again, this is our last piece. If you would like to purchase a poinsettia, 15 for the littles, 30 for the larger ones, and we'll have a cash box over here if you need to make change over at this table. So without further ado, here's a medley of our favorite snow tunes.
Thank you. for supporting them. Thank you, students, for a wonderful day and performances all weekend. But of course, we know that none of this could have happened without the leadership and the tireless efforts of Mr. Biagi and Ms. Wiedemann. So let's say thank you, and thank you all. We're going to close tonight with some prayer, and just after prayer, if you would be willing to stick around to help us clean up some of these chairs, to put them away underneath the stage here, we'd greatly appreciate it. But of course, we hope you have a wonderful evening, safe travels, and again, Merry Christmas. Let us pray. Father God, we thank you so much for music. We thank you so much for the ability that music has to bring out joy, happiness, smiles. In a world and in times where those things can be hard to come by sometimes. So we thank you so much for being present here today, this morning, this afternoon, and for the fun tonight. Thank you for all the parents that are here, friends, family. Thank you for each student and the sacrifices that they have made and the talents that they have given to give us joy, to bring us joy. Lord, go with us this evening and continue to guide us each and every day. For your glory only, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, everyone. Have a wonderful night and Merry Christmas.